40 days and 40 nights, didn't it rain, children? Not a speck of land in sight,
didn't it rain?
But Noah built the ark so tight, they sailed on, children. And when at last the waters receded, and the dove brought back the olive tree leaf, he landed that ship near Mount Ararat, and one of his children grabbed Noah's robe and said,
"Hey, Dad, how many animals on this old ark anyway, huh?"
"Elementary, my dear, 2 times 2 is 4. Elementary, my dear, 2 times 3 is 6. Elementary, my dear, 2 times 4 is 8. Elementary, my dear, 2 times 5 is 10. 2 times 1 is 2, of course, and it must occur to you, you get an even number every time you multiply by 2. Elementary, my dear, 2 times 6 is 12. Elementary, my dear, 2 times 7 is 14. Elementary, my dear, 2 times 8 is 16. Elementary, my dear, 2 times 9 is 18. 2 times 10 is 20. 11 twice is 22. Double 12, that's 24. 13 twice is 26. 14 twice is 28. 15 twice is 30. Now you build it up on 30. 16 twice is 32. Elementary. 17 twice is 34. Elementary. 18 twice is 36. Elementary. 19 twice is 38. Elementary. 20 twice is 40. And it must occur to you, you can double any number, all you do is multiply by 2. Elementary, my dear, 2 times 2 is 4. Ooh. Elementary, my dear, 2 times 3 is 6. Yeah. Elementary, my dear, 2 times 4 is 8. Ooh. Elementary, my dear, 2 times 5 is 10. Yeah. Now if you want to multiply 2 times 174, or some big number like that, 2 times 174 equals 2 times 100 plus 2 times 70 plus 2 times 4. That's all. So 2 times 174 equals 200 plus 140 plus 8 are 348. It's elementary.
Elementary. Elementary.
Twice 32 is 64.
Elementary.
Twice 33 is 66.
Elementary.
Twice 34 is 68.
Elementary.
Twice 35 is 70.
Elementary.
Yeah, yes, it's elementary. Yeah. Now, what's 2 times 98?
Aw, that's hard.
No, it's very simple. 2 times 98 equals 2 times 100 minus 2 times 2. That's 200 minus 4, 196. Elementary.
40 days and 40 nights, didn't it rain, children?